No, well, it's all over, as I'm sure you know. The Dublin Bay test had promised so much off the apparently low precedent score of 162 from Princess Margaret's 11 was seen a complete turnaround, and President Carter's 11 has collapsed all out for 148. The real punishment came from Princess Margaret, who took the vital wickets of Rod Stewart, President Carter, Jeremy Thorpe, Dame Vera Lynn, and Bishop Abel Muzureva. The Royal Highness's close of play figures were 13 overs, 8 maidens, 5 for 27. President Sadat twirled all day for figures of 1 for 89. Elizabeth Taylor 2 for 11, and John Conte the single wicket of Dolly Parton. The only really star batsman of today was Miss Picky, who batted for 411 minutes and scored 98 runs before retiring with a hamstring injury. And so there we have it. The victory in the Dublin Bay Test match for Princess Margaret.
Thank you very much, John. Of course, he came out of retirement to do that for us. Thank you, and I hope all the cricket fans enjoyed that.